These are the innovators of tomorrow. The students who will improve the way we live and work. They learn the key disciplines for this endeavor at a very special school here in the heart of Sacramento's Pocket Neighborhood.
Welcome to the School of Engineering and Sciences. We are a certified linked learning pathway here in Sacramento City Unified School District. We are a grade 7 through 12 engineering pathway. All of our students take an engineering class every single year that they're here.
So. Somebody help me out with number one here. Okay, so just tell me what you get when you distribute that negative 2.
And no, you don't have to have Nikola Tesla's IQ or Marie Curie's Nobel Prizes to attend SES.
Good. Now somebody else help me out.
Every year in just about every class, I get a student that says, I can't do that. And it's breaking down the content to a level to not only can they do it, but they feel successful at doing it.
Now we're going to talk about earthquakes on structures, the effect of earthquakes on structures.
So in the seventh and eighth grade, we really wanted to get them exposed to what is a mechanical engineer and what do they do? What is a civil engineer and what do they do? What's a computer scientist and what do they do? By the time they get to high school, we start the kids with general hand tools and sketching in the ninth grade. In the 10th grade, we go into computer-aided design and 3D printing. In the 11th grade, we go into computer programming and we introduce them to electronics. And in the 12th grade, we bring it all together where they're doing CNC machining, computer-aided designing, 3D printing, laser cutting, and they're building these unique robots to play with.
The use of integrated units allows learning throughout the curriculum.
Here at SES, you're learning design skills, manufacturing skills, technical skills. When you're doing these projects, you're exploring them across all 5 or 6 of your classes. So you're not only getting an engineering perspective, but you're getting a mathematical perspective, a historical perspective, and an English perspective. You're writing some sort of research paper. So it really allows you just to understand the project holistically.
And with only 550 students, learning becomes personalized.
I have seen the amazing skills that they attain from coming to this school. And I do think that a lot of it has to do with being a small school environment because the teachers have more time, the class size is smaller, and that allows us as teachers to also work one-on-one with them.
You're thinking about your imagination, right?
The School of Engineering and Sciences may be small, but the bar is set high.
It's a very hands-on learning environment, and it's definitely important for us to work at industry standard and work with the tools that are being used in the industry because it's really setting us up for success. When we get to college, we're already going to be knowing what we're doing. We might even have connections with former students and alumni who are working in those positions that we're seeking.
Introducing the new Ludon Bunny 600, the car for those who are young at heart.
We push kids here. We have high rigor and we expect that, and they can come up to that level. It may take a little bit more time. You know, as teachers, we have to think about how we have different strategies to get them there, but it happens. I've seen it.
It's a really great school community feel to it, as well as the teachers here are highly collaborative and care very deeply about the kids. So a combination of all those things has been a recipe for success here for us.
Word's getting out, so the system of the school is working.